One of the services that was performed in the Holy Temple every day was the offering of the ketores, the incense. This would take place inside the temple structure on a small mizbeach, a mini altar, known as the golden mizbeach. There are two mitzvahs associated with the ketores offering. Negative mitzvah number 85 is that we are not allowed to create the exact mixture of the ketores incense with the intent to use it for our own purposes versus being used in the Holy Temple. And negative mitzvah number 82 is that aside from the ketores, nothing else may be offered on this mini altar inside the temple structure. Positive mitzvah number 34 is that whenever the Kohanim wished to transport the Aron, the Holy Ark, which usually sat in the Holy of Holies in the Holy Temple, they must transport it using only their shoulders. They may not put it on a wagon. And negative mitzvah number 86 is that the poles that are stationed within the Aron, within the Holy Ark, may never be moved from their place.